One of the things that makes ice cream low quality versus good quality is what they call the overrun. Overrun is how much air is pumped into ice cream. Most ice creams are 100% overrun, which makes for a lower quality ice cream. Think a good ice cream is one like Häagen-Dazs, where the overrun is significantly lower, maybe 50%.